This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks gave up some of their earlier gains today as investors weighed favorable employment reports against worry about higher interest rates. In early afternoon trading, the Dow fell 24 points, the Nasdaq rose 7, and the S&P 500 dropped less than 1 point. Oil prices dropped again today as an unexpectedly large drop in the nation's unemployment rate boosted the dollar. Benchmark crude for January delivery fell 43 cents to $76.03 a barrel. Locally, gas prices continued their steady decline over the past week. The average price of a gallon of regular gasoline in San Diego is $2.92, which is 1 cent below last week's price, 7 cents below last month, and $1.04 higher than last year. And in local news, Biomed Realty Trust has entered into a new lease with Regeneron Pharmaceuticals for approximately 131,000 square feet of newly constructed lab and office space in Tarrytown, New York. Also, Pennsylvania-based Absorption Systems has renovated a surgical suite at its San Diego facility for preclinical medical device testing. The company is experiencing an increased demand for its drug and medical device testing services. And Seneva Medical, formerly known as Artis Medical, has appointed Philip Ranker Chief Financial Officer. Ranker will oversee the company's administrative functions, including finance, accounting, IT, IR, and human resources. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Monica Unhold, and thanks for clicking.
Why did you choose to partner with Cox Business?
San Diego County Credit Union is San Diego's largest locally based financial institution, and we serve over 200,000 happy customers. Cox's new state-of-the-art network infrastructure has the ability to meet our growing business needs.